A Fountain City grocery store will temporarily close for a week or two, all due to COVID-19. In a post to social media, Pratt's Country Store says, quote, "Our inner circle has been exposed to the coronavirus. Because of that, Pratt's Country Store says it is choosing to close starting Friday the 15th. The business plans to reopen the following Friday, May 22nd.